Hey guys, let's see if we can do this time. Start off with a checkpoint. Please, I don't want to die. Oh, in case you guys didn't notice, after the camera test, I went back to the old camera settings because while I did get a lot of good feedback on it, I myself didn't like it, so... having more camera time is nice. Oh my god, I got so lucky there. Having more camera time is nice, but the problem is the black line, in my opinion. And the slightly grainier, fuzzier picture, whatever you want to call it, that results from having a lower... Oh my god! I really hate these 8-way barrel cannons. Come on. Yes! Okay. Oh god. Oh man. These are so scary. Oh man! Oh, will I make it past this part? I think this might be the hardest barrel cannon section in the entire game. Just because of all these 8-way barrel cannons and zingers. I don't think it gets much harder than this. Fire! Can we get past this, please? I know there's a shortcut barrel, but I'm not going to use the shortcut because of, I just want to show you guys how it's done, but come on, this is insanity! The moving 8-way ones with zingers, now those, oh man, great start. Whoa. Oh my god. Ah. I kind of panicked there and shot myself upward. Oh man, come on! This is not going very well. This is a thing that I do not like. I really wish I remembered where that shortcut barrel was now, but oh well. Woo! But you know, hopefully I'll eventually get this on camera. This is like the only level that's giving me trouble. Come on. Focus. Oh my god, come on, man! This is bad progress. This is horrible. I'm just shortcutting that part. I seen that I could do that earlier, but I just thought I'd try it now so I don't fall in the gap again. I've got no good commentary left. Oh my god. I've just like lost all composure. Oh, Jesus! Will I get this today? Can I... What? Bones in! There we go! Oh, man! Oh! Yeah, I've got no good commentary for this. This is awful. Come on. I can do this. I've done it before. Good. There we go. I hate those zingers. There we go. Yes! Oh my god. There's more? Oh, come. Jesus Christ. I'm taking it up. There we go. Oh my god. Is there something? Yeah, there's something coming. Sorry for the lack of commentary there. I just had to concentrate. Oh, but we did it. That was ugly. That was bad. Here's Slipslide Ride. Okay, see that rope there? The blue ones make you go upward, and the pink ones make you go downward automatically. You don't have to climb them or anything. That is a cool thing sometimes, but when it's death like that, then it becomes a problem. That's the idea of this level design here. Oh, there's a bonus zone in here. That's what you can use that barrel for. Woo! Upsie daisy! Up! One side, other side, and other side again. Okay. Woo! I think we go down. Yep. Woo! Oh, whoa, I got lucky there. So very lucky. See, yep, it's safe there. Woo! Oh, man. I was really losing my composure with that last part. That doesn't happen very often. Meh. You know, I've usually always got something crazy to say, but not this time. You can use him to get up there, and yeah, there's the O. Oh, and there's an unguard token. I think there's a B up there. Yes, there is! Oh, man! Stay low if you can. Those ropes tend to lead you into death, yes. Oh, boy. Do I have to? Yeah, I have to go up there. Go! And these go down. Stay up away from zingers. So slippery. Oh, that one moved a little bit. Oh my god, I almost died. That was a blind jump. See what I mean about blind jumps in this game? Okay, here we go. Hardest part. Down. Climb. Come on. You can do it. Yes, okay. I can get up there to get the G just like I got the... Just like I got up that one vine. I should say rope, but I think that's enough for this part. I'm gonna take a little break myself and regain my composure. See you guys in Ice Age Alley.